You're gonna want to start relaxing your body. Make sure you're not tensing up your shoulders. Let them drop and relax. Make sure you're not clenching your jaw. Just lay there and let your body kind of melt. Thank you, Yingar Cuckoo. Welcome to the stream. Take a deep breath in. And out. I want you to just focus on your breathing. Clear your mind. Don't think about the video games you played today or the bills you gotta pay. Just clear your mind. Breathe in. And out. It's a good day. Focus in on yourself. Breathe that breath really deep. Take the biggest breath you've taken all day. Your breathing, and you guys can just keep you guys can just keep doing that. You're fine, Captain Cooks. Just keep breathing, and I'm gonna start making some soft sounds. Just relax. instructor for what? That's why I'm doing it on stream. So I guess technically I am. Streaming is my classroom. Thank you. They give it a nice natural sound to the room. Be sure you guys are taking some deep breaths still. Maybe smile a little bit. Just a little small smile, even if it's on the inside. Make sure you're relaxing. Don't clench your jaw. Make sure you're relaxing everything. Closing your eyes, lowering the lights. Santaba, thank you for the host. Appreciate it. Santana, the description's in chat for you. Just sit back and relax. Thank you. That's awesome, Yangaru. Try to do some water sounds. These might be a little bit louder. And I have a glass bottle. Actually, this by itself is nice. Oh, the texture's on this one. Well, good. I'm glad we can help. I'm sorry I don't do this as much as I should be. I don't know how that sounds. ASMR, guys. If you like a sound, let me know. If not, like... Okay. Be really cool. Cox, I like that. I didn't think about playing Sea of Thieves, like ASMR style. That could be cool. Sit by one of those pretty little waterfalls. That's a good idea. Be cool. This is what ASMR is. The magic. first time I experienced like an ASMR tingling feeling was when I like used to watch people draw when I was younger. And I didn't understand why I felt that way until like 2 years ago when I found out what ASMR was, and I'm like, oh my god, I'm not weird. Thank god. I mean, I am weird, but it's a weird tingling. Like, is this some sort of fetish? What is this? Yeah, I love watching people draw. It's like the most relaxing thing. Sounds so relaxing. Okay, I'm gonna get out a favorite of Lady Gaga. This one in the box are like our top favorites. I'm feeling what your fingers are feeling. It's weird, right? It's really weird. I'll like watch the dentist ASMR and you can feel it on your teeth. It's weird. Brains are strange. Cash, thank you for the host. Okay. nice. That doesn't sound nice. This is actually an uncomfortable one for me to do because it's almost like chalk. But it's almost like some of these like bad sounds almost make the ASMR better. I don't know how to explain it. ASMR. It's supposed to make you feel good and relax. Kind of like meditation. The description's right there in chat for you. All you need to do is put your headphones on and chill and see how it makes you feel. It can cause these cool tingly sensations. It might be weird at first if this is your first time. Mini, thank you for the follow. Thank you, Cash. Appreciate it, guys. You can follow me. Brushing hair, I could do brushing hair too. Twitter and Instagram are definitely the best ways to follow me. Murder, I'm glad we could expose you to some ASMR. Okay, Captain. Ah, my headphones. All right, so you guys don't like the sound much. Bye, we'll see you. Vibration sensation. It's not a religion, no. It's a response your brain has to sounds. Sounds can be very, very healing. scissors, but I don't think they're anywhere near me. I can tear some paper. Oh, easy, thank you. Easy cash. You might want to check out my stream team. If you can, if you're on a computer, go below my video and check out Creative Mix. There's lots of variety streamers on there. They do everything from art, cooking, face painting, all kinds of stuff. It's a pretty neat team. It's a big collection of a lot of non-gaming content. It is a dog. Xbox controller. Tuck face, he's still here, buddy. You don't have to say anything. Hope you enjoy. Good night, Captain Cox. Good luck on your journeys. It's been great chilling. Hey, Chris Nation. Having some ASMR time. Chucky. Thank you, Ralph, for the follow. Microsoft sent this to me for free. Hey, Starfire. Great. How are you? Swizzlers because it makes people feel good and helps them relax. Swizzlers free. What do you mean?
Oh, what's it, autonomous?
I just copy pasted it. I sometimes say auditory, but I'm not sure. Autonomous probably means it happens without your control, right? But it's an auditory response. I'm not really sure. Just copy pasted that description. If you guys are just tuning in, put your headphones on, lay back and relax. It can be visuals too, that's true. It can be autonomous and I don't know what the word visual, not autonomous, it can be auditory and visually. You've been posting in the Discord with that old computer. It's pretty awesome. If Mixer supported 360 video, I would totally do ASMR in 360. I do have a Discord. You'll be confined to a small room when you first join until we get to know you better, since this is your first stream. But you can chit-chat. Panoramic, like all the way in a circle. Like you can look all the way around the video. So if you have like one of those VR phone things for your face, you could watch the 360 video and feel like you're there. Mixer's like the first to do it too. I think that'd be really sick. Oh, I liked it. I don't understand everything in it, but I really liked seeing it. It's cool. Especially the Sierra disc. Those are awesome. Or floppy. The floppy disc. Kind of like Legos. Yeah, I think it's a neat project. In the Discord, Tyson. Pluto.
Ghost, I do, yes. Thank you.
to do this more often. You guys always seem to really enjoy it. And I forget. I'm also kind of sad when I can't read someone after ASMR, but that's okay. Cellar door. Cellar door. Doing the words are a little strange for me. I know a lot of ASMR streams do, just like words. Mike, you're a jerk. Hi, Pyramid Head. But Mike, it's about supporting your stream and showing some love to other people. You don't have to stay after the raid. Just showing up and supporting your streamer helps grow family. Well, Bald Joker, you're gonna have to put some headphones on. Michigan National Champions. Good, Chris. Go to sleep. It's okay. I don't get tingles, so I'd say sometimes drawing can, but Ralph, that's really cool. I didn't really think about this help in PTSD. Pablo Sky Pumpkin, this is ASMR. A ukulele. Oh, you're sitting on a plastic can. Oh, the Kinect sand. Oh, that's cool, Mike. I like the sound of sand. We should get us some of that sand. That'd be cool. I see Smurf. I just lost context. We have a Pringles can. I haven't tried it before, so let's try the Pringles can. Try not to drop the ukulele. Sorry. Oh, thanks. That's good, Pyramid. There's so many great ASMR people out there. Smells really good. finished the Pringles a couple days ago. How did you dress, Starfire? That's awesome. That's a good game. Everybody gets seashells. Well, this mic is, like, directional, but I don't think my stream emits it that way. I think I'd have to set it up in my stream settings. I'm not really sure how to do that. My friend Dog Junkie sent me these Pringles from the UK. Because they don't have them here in America. I saw this chalk. Go for it, Pyramid. What you got? I would probably need to be outputting with stereo audio. I don't know what I'm outputting. I would love to have one of those microphones with the ears on it. The bilinear microphones or whatever they're called. I think that'd be really cool if the stream would support it, but those things are really expensive. For sure, for sure. 3D audio, that'd be nice. That's cool. That'll be fun. Pringles, they are. They're so good. I hate how good they are. They're so bad. Thank you guys, Ghost, thank you, and Smurf Murder, thank you. I'm glad you guys enjoyed. Starfire. I'm almost done with the stream, so you have a good night if I don't see you.
giant pyramid. Celery. It's a good snack. I'm not a fan of celery though. I'll eat it sometimes. Alright guys, we're gonna do one more sound and then I am going to get ready for bed. Smart Dyson to use the sound changers on your computer to give it a different feel. That's smart. Thank you so much. It means a lot to me that you spend your time here with us. You have a wonderful sleep. Good dreams. I will see you soon. It isn't just an ASMR channel. We do ASMR sometimes. Soulless Chop, thank you. If we do ASMR, it's always at the very end of our stream. But today we played Sea of Thieves, reread a book. I do all kinds of different stuff on stream. Mastermind, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Hive. KidFit, awesome. I need to start doing it more again. I haven't done it lately. Sounds great. You have a good day. It's so nice to meet you. Crapalicious, welcome to the Hive. A walnut sugar. Yummy. Soulless. Glad to have you. And get you some sleep. Go lay down. Canada, nice. I'm in South Carolina. Oh, puppy duties. Sounds good. Good night, Solace. Alright, guys. I think everybody's heading to bed. I think it's a good time to stop. Kago, you did not just get here. Toy Foxy, hello. I swear Kaka probably sits and lurks in the back of the room until she knows I'm about to stop streaming. And then she's like, surprise, I'm here, and makes me stay another 5 minutes. It's all part of her plan. I see you, Kaka. I see you. Alright, Kaka, I'll give you a little bit of mask and then I'm going to bed. really get triggered too much. I like tapping. I like dentist ASMRs for some reason. I'm not a furry. Furries are cool, but I'm not a furry. I don't have a fursuit. Bye, Deathstroke. Good night. Buzzog, what's up? Well, Chum, we were just talking about you earlier. I separated the ASMR video, so when I stop streaming, if you guys wait, the VOD should be up shortly. And you can rewatch the VOD, and it's all ASMR. You don't have to skip through a video. 25. You guys just got here. I've been doing ASMR for, what's the uptime? I even tweeted it out. We've been doing this for an hour. But the VOD's separate. So you'll be able to listen to it. Be sure you guys have notifications turned on like Twitter and stuff so you can find us. Thank you, Walnut. Oh yeah, I've been streaming all day. We had a 4-hour stream this morning. And then we streamed from 3:30, 4 o'clock or something like that until now. We've been streaming for 10 hours. Guys, is that right? That's crazy. And then 4 hours earlier, so today we streamed a total of 14 hours. I'm really tired, Chum. Yeah, I need to get up and stretch my butt. Thank you. Well, we hit 100 subs today. For supporting our content. Sinner, I've been streaming for 10 hours. Of course I'm tired. It's, what time is it? It's 2 in the morning. Of course you can, Sugar. Good tip. Not a cynical parrot in your profile picture, is it? Those are my favorite. Give me your bird. That's adorable. Tyson. I'm terrified to whisper people because of things like that. Get it, Toy Foxy. Congratulations. Well, Gaga had to go and show up. And Gaga pays her ASMR tax. Makes this all worth it. Okay, are you guys good? Can I go to bed now? We'll see what happens, right? Yeah, who knows? Whatever I feel like. I really need a day off, though, at some point. I don't know if it'll be tomorrow or not. Tomorrow is Saturday. No problem. Avoid Ralph. You have a great night. Good night, Gaga. Newbie, I love your name. Good night. I'm gonna throw up a link for another streamer. You guys don't have to go or anything, but since I can't host, I'm at least gonna shout someone out, you know? Just in case you guys need a new place to go on Mixer, I'm gonna find you somebody. We don't have to raid or anything, I'm just gonna so many great people on tonight. You guys have fun on Mixer. Go spread some love. Panda and Narwhal are wonderful, funny, beautiful people. If you haven't met them yet, remember to turn your headphones down before you click their link. I'm not gonna host, so you guys will be fine. Thank you for bidding. But Panda and Narwhal are awesome. If you haven't checked them out, they play League of Legends, but I watch them for their awesome commentary, and they're hilarious and super funny. And they're playing with Mixer staff tonight. Boring name here, and he's a great guy too. Good night, everybody. Sweet dreams. Remember to be positive.